And I believe that's doable. I believe we have the necessary potential, the necessary political will, and I can assure you that on our side, the necessary good faith. We didn't do this for a brief period of 6 months. We didn't take all this public pressure in Iran just to have a 6 month breathing space. We did it because we want to change the nature of Iran's relations with the rest of the international community. And that is what we can achieve. And I can promise you that with your help and with the help of other members of EU 3+3, we can do it within 6 months. But we can promise you, we will never, never start a military operation against any, and I say anyone,